बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, यू आर वाचिंग ग्लोबल टाइम्स पाकिस्तान एंड आई एम हैदर हयात खान। व्यूअर्स, अफगानिस्तान एक्टिंग फॉरेन मिनिस्टर मिस्टर अमीर खान मुत्तकी विल अराइव इन पाकिस्तान टुमारो ऑन हिज फर्स्ट विजिट आफ्टर रिज्यूमिंग द ऑफिस। In a statement, a spokesperson of Foreign Ministry of Islamic Emirates of Afghanistan said that matters related to economic crisis in Afghanistan and ease in visa process will be discussed. Pakistan has earlier extended a special invitation to Afghanistan's acting foreign minister to attend the Troika Plus meeting, which is going to be held in Afghanistan on November 11th. Now to discuss this, I'm joined by Lieutenant General retired Naeem Khalid Lodhi, who is the former Defence Minister of Pakistan and consultant of Global Times Pakistan. Sir, Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Thank you very much.
So how do you see this visit of Afghanistan's acting foreign minister?
I think it's very significant. Although Pakistan and Afghanistan have been having their contacts for a long time, by now, as you said yourself, our own foreign minister also visited with a big team. And many understanding were, took place there about economic activity, about trade, and many other things. So I think this is a very significant visit, and especially you also know that there's going to be a conference of Troika Plus in Pakistan. Where the China will also be coming, Russia will also be coming.
Sir, we'll later discuss this
right.
conference.
So I think it is significant, and although a lot of developments have taken place, so it will just be, you can say, reinforcement of all those understanding which are already there between Afghanistan and Pakistan.
Sir, Pakistan has not yet recognized the current government in Afghanistan. Sir, do you think this will be a subject under discussion?
That could be a subject. I am sure that Pakistan has given some assurances to Afghanistan that why we are not recognizing it. But short of recognition, all the actions which are required between two neighborly countries, those are already going on. You know that a lot of trade is already taking place. And I think in the last few months, the volume of trade has risen quite a lot. So things are coming from Afghanistan, things are going to Afghanistan. Pakistan has pleaded the case of this interim government in a very effective way all over the world. And we can see the effects also. So I think all said and done, it is, even if the recognition is not there, I think all the actions which take place after recognition, they're already in place. There must be some understanding that why this recognition is not taking place. I'm sure that our Afghan brothers must be understanding that, and we have some, talks on already on that. But this could be one of the subjects, as you said, yes.
Sir, Afghanistan is currently facing different problems. What do you think? How can Pakistan help Afghanistan?
I think we have to work both ways. One, on the, people of the world at large, on media and everywhere, trying to tell them that what Afghanistan is and why do they require international aid and why do they require recognition. And on the other hand, we should also work on Afghan government and the leadership, that they should try to fulfill the expectations of the world at large, at least the expectations of those countries who are more close to recognizing them, like China, like Russia, like Pakistan, Iran, Turkey, Qatar, and some Central Asian countries. So I think we must be very close to that, because there are certain countries which I am very sure that they are not going to recognize it for a very long time, led by America and its allies and India. India might do it a little earlier. But I think Pakistan, Russia, China, Iran, Turkey, Qatar, some Central Asian countries, they must be quite ready to do all that. I don't know. I'm not very much aware that what is the thing which is hindering all this, but to me it seems it is quite close.
Sir, Pakistan is hosting a Troika Plus meeting in Islamabad, which will be attended by the representatives of China, Russia, and America reportedly. Sir, if Afghanistan's foreign minister attend this meeting, what do you think will be the importance of this Troika Plus meeting?
I think this is important because the Afghanistan is attending it. The country which is about which you are talking, if that country is not there, then it is of no use. So I think the actual countries which will matter are Russia, China, Pakistan.
And they are all attending the meeting.
Right, they are all attending the meeting. And it would be good if Americans are also there, because then these countries can, you know, put some moral pressure on America to release the money which belongs to Afghanistan. I would have been very happy if Iran was also included, because that is a very significant neighbor. I don't know why Iran has been left out. So it should be Quad Plus. And plus, I am saying, because America has a different line to carry. Actual countries which really want peace in the region are Russia, China, Afghanistan itself, and Pakistan and Iran. And these countries are more important whenever there is a talk of peace in Afghanistan. However, Americans can be there, but in my humble opinion, they are one of the leading spoilers.
Sir, Pakistan is hosting the Striker Plus meeting, and in the same time, India is hosting Afghanistan conference, which will not be attended by Afghanistan, which will not be attended by Pakistan, and which will not be attended by China. So how will you compare the Striker Plus meeting, which is being hosted by Pakistan, and the Afghanistan conference, which India is hosting?
So whatever you have said, you know, deducing from that, it is very simple to say that that is a flop. It has not worked. I do not know whether it will even take place or not, because if China, Pakistan, and Afghanistan are not attending, so what is the purpose of that meeting? Because the world has understood and they recognize this thing very
clearly.
Sir,
what do you think? What is the purpose basically of this meeting?
I think it will be purposeless, and India would have another embarrassment, a very big embarrassment, because now they can feel it that the world knows that they are the leading spoilers of peace in Afghanistan. The Afghan government knows it, Pakistan, China, they know it. So I don't know what they will do alone or with one or two other countries. It will be of no use at all. In my own opinion, it is likely to be cancelled.
Very fine, sir. Thank you very much for talking to Global Times Pakistan viewers. This is all from today. Keep watching Global Times Pakistan. Allah Hafiz.